Good afternoon. Many regions had a freezing start to our Friday, and a cold snap will ease this afternoon. And you know, that's going to lead to wide temperature gaps of 10 to even nearly 20 degrees Celsius in some parts of the country. So afternoon temperatures will be a couple notches higher than yesterday in most regions. And here in the capital, we'll get up to 9 degrees, while the rest of the country will see double-digit afternoon highs. And as for this weekend, rain is in the forecast from tomorrow morning on Jeju, spreading to southern regions by the afternoon. Jeju Island will receive 10 to 20 millimeters of showers throughout Saturday. Meanwhile, Sunday will be a sunny and mild one for most regions, and in fact, Seoul could have the mildest temperatures of the season so far. Looking ahead, next week we'll have another roller coaster ride in terms of temperatures, so let's all dress accordingly. That's Korea for you, and here's the international weather for viewers around the world.